we're in Rawai, the city of Rawai, Phuket, Thailand. It's Monday, about 4:30 p.m. We just passed by the Sai Yuan Night Market. So we're heading that way to the beach. Yeah, the restaurant and sports bar everywhere. To the right over there is Nai Han Beach, and then to the left is Rawai Beach. Toki's Kitchen. That's the gas station. Exchanges everywhere. Cafe. Fresh food market. Dish. 50 baht. Wow, very good beer, 50 baht. Dog cat cafe. A lot of dog and cats in there. Dog and cats. Dog and... Curry, delicious cafe. Zen restaurant. Mario. Ali's barbecue. Nice huts. Very classic. Homewares. So that's the it's a section there. To the left is Rawai Beach, and then to the right is Nai Han Beach. Corner hut. That's Rawai Beach, so then about 15 minutes walk. That's Nai Han. One shop. lot of villas here. Villas and guest houses. Tourists everywhere. Retirees. Songtel bus. Sword. Jitong. Dreitong. Crab house. I have residence. Boom for rep. You want to stay long term, come down here. Very beautiful. One of the best beaches in Thailand is Nai Han right here. Palasa. Cafe. Bolita. Here are the condos. Apartments. Breakfast. Nai Han Villa. That's Nai Han Lake door. 7-Eleven. So they got brand new 7-Eleven. Always something going on. We're heading down to the beach. Nai Han Beach to the other corner over there. About 10 minutes walk. To the left is from the Cape Rawai Beach, Nai Han Beach is straight ahead, past the lake. We have Grand Nai Han Beach. All the restaurants along the beach. Beautiful lake, Nai Han Lake, low kitchen. So I'll go straight ahead to on the hills up there is Pham Jat Cape, Windmill Lookout and Rawai Beach, and then around the corner is Nai Han Beach, probably the most beautiful and most beautiful in Phuket. Got all the tourists. Beautiful. Exchange money, tools, the gallery hotel. There's a lake right here, really beautiful lake.
Wow.
Didn't even want. Lakeside. Go around the corner over there is Naihan Beach right there. This is Naihan Lake. And then over there from the Cape, and then the Windmill Lookout and Rawai Beach on the other side. Really nice place, where there is all the villas and the retirement place.